72nd Street. This is Fifth Avenue. So over there is 72nd Street, and that's where the Dakota Apartments are at. And if you walk straight across the park, you will get to East 72nd Street and Fifth Avenue. So now I'm on the Upper East Side. I like the Upper East Side better. I think the buildings are more beautiful. That's Madison Avenue over there. That's Central Park. I think these buildings are so beautiful. So much detail. Madison Avenue. So this is East 72nd Street. I'm on the Upper East Side. How beautiful. The life of me. Every time I come to New York, there's construction going on. This is Park Avenue and 72nd Street, East 72nd Street. Park Avenue and East 72nd Street. Continue going straight, and all the way would be the Dakota Apartments, and that would take you to the Upper West Side. You would be at the Upper West Side.
Please exit the rear door.
I'm from LA. Can you tell?
Yeah.
What are they doing in Reading?
Huh?
that. Okay.
This is Lexington Street. M102, and you get this at Lexington and 50th Street. Right over there is the Hotel Roger Smith. So this is Lexington here. And over there you would get the subway. So on the other street is where you're going to get the bus or the subway to go back up to the Upper East Side. So this is the 51st Street Station, downtown, 6. The Roger Smith Hotel with the green neon lights, the Chrysler Building, the Marriott, and the Waldorf. This is East 49th Street and Lexington, which is a one-way street. So on the corner of East 49th Street and Lexington, if you go up this way, you're going to run right into the Rockefeller Center. This is the entrance to the Waldorf Astoria. It's on Park Avenue and East 49th Street. The entire block, all the way down to Lexington. This is Park Avenue, 49th Street. Over there is the Hensley Building. The Rockefeller Center. The skating rink.